गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ क्लास. सो किड्स, टुडे यू नो द टॉपिक वी फ्रॉम एस्टरडे एंड फ्रॉम प्रीवियस टू थ्री क्लासेस वी हैव सॉल्विंग द सब्ट्रैक्शन एंड ऑल्सो इन द लाइव क्लास आई हैव शोन यू हाउ द प्लेस वैल्यूज हैज बीन फाउंड द वैल्यू ऑफ द नंबर्स. Place value of the numbers, how to find the place value of numbers, we all have solved yesterday's class. So same way, today again we will solve some subtractions. As you know, how to solve the subtractions. And kids, one more. I have sent you a PDF of this worksheet and you all can take a print of that PDF and you can solve the sums. So it will be easy for understanding you. So kids, now I will solve some sums. Here are few sums. Find the difference. Tens, ones. Okay, 32 minus 15. You have to find the difference. Find the difference. So kids, always when you are finding the difference, you have to solve from ones place. If you are adding or subtraction, no matter, but you always you have to do from ones place. So you can't subtract 2 from 5 from 2. So for that, what we are doing, we are borrowing from next place. So from three tens you borrow 1 ten to a ones place. So now here from this one you take here and this 2 will become 12 and 3 will become 2. Why? Because from 3 tens you have given 1 here. So 12 minus 5, 7. 2 minus 1, 1. So now what is remaining? What's the difference? 17. After subtraction, 32 minus 15. The difference is 17. So same way here, 81 minus 23. 81 minus 23. Next one is here 81 and minus 23. So 3 you cannot subtract from 1. So for that, what you can do, you can take borrowing from next number. Next number means which is the next number? 8. 8 is in which place? Tens place. So from this 8 you take 1 here and 1 this one here and here is 7. Okay, 11 minus 3, you will take 11 minus 3 means what will remain? Your answer will be what? 8 or what? Yes, the answer will be 8. 7 minus 2, 5. Okay, now here, same way here also, above number is 64, below number is 8. You can subtract 8 from 64, but directly you cannot subtract 8 from 4. So for that, what we do, we take 8 from 6, we will give borrowing for the next number. From 6 we take 5 and 1 will be here and 4 will be here. Okay, 14 minus 8, so 6 is remaining here. As it is 5 here, nothing is there, means consider it as a 0. So 5 minus 0, 5 as it is. 70 minus 34, 70 minus 34, 7 here is 0. From 0 you cannot subtract 4, same as it is. From 7 you take 1 borrowing for the next number. This 0 you take here upside. So 10 minus 4, your answer is 6. 6 minus 3, your answer is 3. So 636. 53 minus 27. 53 minus 27. So 5
From 5 you take borrowing for the next number. So what will be there here? Here is 3 is in 1's place. So 1 you take in 10's place and this will be 13. 5 will become here 4. 13 minus 7. Answer is 6. 4 minus 2. 2. 26. Now you know kids how to subtract, isn't it? So now 93 minus 46. From 3 you subtract 6. Yes or no? No. So from 9 you give borrowing 1. So here what remain? Here will remain 8 and where we will take 1. 13. 13 minus 6. 13 minus 6, your answer will be what? 7. 8 minus 4, answer is 4. Difference is 47. Here also same way, 10s and 1s place. 0 you take here 10 and here you take 8. Why? Because from 9 you will take a borrowing from 1. 9 means 1 here will 10. So 0 is 0. 10 minus 2, from 10 you subtract 2. Your difference is 8. 8 minus 5, your difference is 3. So total difference is 38. Tens, ones. So from 7 you cannot subtract 8. So take borrowing from this number. Keep 7 as it is. And from this 7 in 1 tens place you take 1. Okay, 17 it will become. So 7 will become here 6. Why? Because from 7 tens you have gave 1 10 to 1's place. Isn't it? From 17 minus 8. What will remain now? 9. 6 minus 1. 5. 59. Find the difference. Tens and ones. Now, here is 36. From 6 can you subtract 8? No. So for that what we will do? We will take the borrowing from 10's place. So here will become remain 2 and from this 1 10 you take here and this 6 you take here. 16 minus 8. 16 minus 8, your answer will be 8. 2 minus 2, 0. So your answer will be 8. 94 minus 68. So from 4 you can subtract 8? No. So what we will do? We will take the borrowing here. We will write 8 here and we will write 14 here. 14 minus 8. What will remaining now? 6. 8 minus 6 will remain 2. 82 minus 39. So from 8, again from 2 you can subtract 9? No. So from 2 you cannot subtract 9. So for that what we do? You will borrow 8 minus 7 here. Where will be 2? 12 minus 9. Your answer is 3. 7 minus 3. 7 minus 3 is 4. Your answer is 43. So in this place also same way. 61 minus 45. From 1 can you subtract 5? No. From 6 can you subtract 4? Yes. But from 1 you cannot subtract 5. So what we do? We take a borrowing. Here if you from 6 tens we take a borrowing from 1 tens this 1. And 6 will become 5 here. 11 minus 5. Difference will be 6. 5 minus 4. 1. Same here now. Find the difference here. Same. 50 minus 23. So from 0 you cannot subtract 3. So what we do? We give a borrowing. Here will remain 4 and here will become 10. 10 minus 3, 7. 4 minus 2, 2. Here again. 43 minus 15. So from 3 you cannot subtract 5. So for that what we do? We take a borrowing again. 4 will become here 3 and here 3 will become 13. 13 minus 5, what the answer will be? What the difference will be? 8. 3 minus 1, answer is 2. Difference is 2.
91 minus 53. Okay, from 1 we cannot subtract 3. So for that what we do? We take a borrowing. So 9, from 9 tens we take 1 borrowing. Here will remain 8 tens. So this one will be in the ones place. 11 minus 3. 8. 8 minus 5. What will remain? 3. Okay. Now 80 minus 79. 80 minus 79. So from 0 you cannot subtract 9. So for that what we do? We take a borrowing from tens place. So here in tens place what number is? 8. So right here 7. And this one you take here carry. Sorry, borrowing. So 10. 0 will become 10. 10 minus 9. 1 is remaining. 7 minus 7. 0. So understood kids, how to solve the subtraction with regrouping. With regrouping means with borrowing. So kids, practice in your home. The PDF print you all can take and solve in that print. So it will be easy for you. So kids, we will meet in our next class. Have a nice day. Take care kids. Thank you.